Hi everyone, welcome back to Papa Bear Channel. Tonight I will continue pushing my ladder. I'll use back my main deck. Give me a minute, I think the network is a bit bad. Yeah, I'll be back. Hi, I'm back. I think should be better now. Wait for the screen to come back. Okay, that is okay. Just that the Twitch side is rather slow. Yeah, okay, it's back. Okay, let me try pushing using my Canon card golem, even it's not max level yet. Let's give it a try. Too bad. Okay, it's a box cycle. That's the case I need. Canon card to defend proper. So he won't dare to cycle. Yeah, because when this is here, he need to wait. So I can pull back my elixir. He comes again. Okay, then the hawk won't come. Okay, I got a lot of stuff. Follow up. Okay, so just push. Let's carry on pushing. These my golem mites are still not too bad. Okay, we wasted the for it, we're gonna cycle again. Okay, let's show whatever I have. Okay, the Hot Rider is 0 damage. We'll try to cycle again. Okay. My cannon card is not strong enough. A Byrek can be blocked. Am I? Okay, yeah, one level difference really made a difference. The extra hit will make me lose the game. No worries, I will get it back. Okay, wait for a bit. Yeah, I'll do a cannon cut here. I can go long now. Based on his cards. Let's wait for. Let's see whether something coming from the back. Cause I don't want my stuff to die for no reason. Okay, and then go with the cannon card. Since my golem is like, oh, still got golem mic. Okay, lock on. Should be. Yeah, man. I think should be 3 crown. Nice. Okay. That is how you push with golem. If you see your golem got a lot of health, then just support it. The best is do it at the after the 1 minute mark. Well, don't have really good defense card. Be careful here. I think I will activate my King Tower. Let's trade. That's a pressure. Try to lighten this. I don't know whether there's enough elixir to do that or not. Too soon. Yeah, mine still got a lot on. Level 12, I'll eat the damage. I need to block this. Hold on. Okay, I got them too early. Yeah, GG. Respect. I got them too early. Hey Ben, where are you? Oh, where you get the overlay? I think it's just some free one from the Google. You just Google it if you need. It's some free designer distributed it. So there's no copyright. If you need it, just get it from online. Just go and find something. You're streaming Clash Royale also, Ben? Another way, gonna come. I need to lighten this. Ah, lucky I got cannon. Nice. I think the overlay will be your last problem, actually. There's a lot of I would say things to learn if you want to stream. You will waste a lot of time not on the overlay. But on like for example the sound, your stream speed, this kind of stuff. I need to block until the 1 minute mark. Okay, one is okay. You won't hit the power anymore. Okay, I'll pull him. Since he archer, I don't think he'll rush now. Fireball doesn't affect. Oh, my cannon cut alive. It will be a trap. Hold on again. Okay, we'll stop my golem so I can push this. And this. Get out. Tornado. Okay. Oh, sorry, I can't. Okay, no problem. No problem, Lex. I'll see you tomorrow then. I'm doing a short run also. I'm trying to complete and push some trophy. You can try, Ben, if you're still there, you can try the game, what do you call that, game career at YouTube. Yeah, no problem. Go do what you need to do. I'll see you tomorrow. No worries. Yeah, yesterday I didn't see you. I thought you are busy. Well, these 2 days you are busy. Could be a minor chip. Nice. Okay, cannon cut to block that. Gonna fireball, go ahead. Lightning, go ahead. I don't really care. By right, the cannon cut is enough. Nope. Yes, enough. Yeah. T1 cannot cut you with 2. So worth it. I might take a bit of damage. Oh. It's not a problem. This will be a problem. I'll put a cut at the bridge to defend everything. Then he need to defend. Left, pop up. So worth it. And this, and then golem. So now it'll be hot, it doesn't matter. Just put it this, not going through. Oh. Ah, one sec. Am I our cannon cut here? And then I'm lightning this. Anyway, my cannon cut lock on a bit. It's good. Now I can just snowball the reflect it. I'll do this. And this. Okay, now I just defend and cycle to okay, like this. When I don't miss, it should be okay. Let's support that. And then lightning. GG. Okay. I'll see you tomorrow. See you tomorrow. I think 5-3 or 5-4 shouldn't be a problem today, I think. Yikes. Activating power. Oh, I missed by 1 grip. Oh my god. Oh, that's a real waste. Wasted a lot of elixir. Get the witch for the race. Snowball, fix this. Okay, now I need to defend the right side. Prince, I will need to use cannon. Yo, sup. What's up? Yeah, I know. I'm just a bit lazy to push. I only push usually at the end of the stream. I mean, end of the season. I think that's tower. One skeleton is crazy. So I got nothing for the prince. My cycle is wrong if you see. I have to use snowball to counter the minion hawk. The cycle is not there. Or rather, yeah. This go and this go. This one followed by this one. Oh, so nice. The dragon for this. This for this. This for this. This for this. Okay. Hello. Yeah, it's hard because my first Toreno missed the Hawk Rider. Yeah, that one is like I wasted like 2 hits. My highest is 6k. So what is 6k? Yeah, champion, ultimate champion, no. Grand champion also not. Ultimate champion impossible. Because my deck, one thing is, it's not max level. You need a max level deck before you can push like after 6k, or unless you're very lucky. Because, but you see, my cannon card cannot one shot probably. So no, there's no way. You need 2 shot goblin, disadvantage. As in, then you need one more hit for Hawk Rider, I think. Yeah, so all this is like one extra hit, I cannot win. Okay, good, wait. Dragon vs Dragon, level 11. Forget it. If it's the old lumberjack, I will be scared. This one, cover that. Plus seconds, I'll wait. Oh, I roughly know what he will throw next. Lumberjack and freeze. I'll do a far one. Yeah, so the freeze will be wasted. Yeah, he wasted the freeze. So now I can golem. It will Valkyrie, I think. trying to push fast and hard. Didn't expect it to freeze me at the back. Yeah. Wasted on the freeze. Not enough defense. I thought it would be enough. I thought he see Golem, he would defend more on the Golem. Didn't expect it to go for the full freeze attack. Power blade. Take one swing. One swing's lucky. Dragon this. Okay, at least I got cannon cut the defend now. Don't have to die. Okay, we will put something in front, I guess. Okay. It's all about defending. Defend till the 1 minute for this step. He still got a Dark Knight. Need to defend with a Golem. I don't have much choice. Not too bad, I got the 3 straw. Still managed to defend it, not too bad. Nothing in front, I'll take the damage. And then cut the back. Got this. Okay, managed to defend all that, not too bad. Still got a cannon card defending. I'll do this, and then I will roll up. Desperate, you can tell. Okay, let's go full. Tornado. Yes, he reaches, and that's it. Boom. Lightning. Good game. Yeah, you need cannon card to defend this kind of thing. This double prince. Okay, I think I can go long now. Plus he overspent. That's a lot. I think I got the Elisa lead. If it's a full health golem, just put a cannon card at the back of the golem. If I can shoot more than that, okay, lightning this. On. And this. That should be tower. What's he overcoming? I think he will roll giant soon. I need to lighten this. Okay, at least I still got the tower. Okay, I will do a... trade. Nope, still locked on, too late, your lightning. Still my game. Okay. Can I cut? No. Okay, just the case I will do card collection. Oh, what the heck is this bridge spam? Out Oh, Wretch Bandit shop. But this kind is luck based because it's a random deck. It's in random predefined deck. So yeah, it's luck based actually. Should be able to win. That's pressure him a lot. Yeah, good. Yeah, it's luck based, come on. Random deck. It's no nothing to be proud. Draw you one was random cards. That's gone, huh? I think I picked the wrong cards, but probably good. I don't care. I suck at dropping. We got Polo, so I need to win. It's more. A bit. I pulled the wrong card. Wanted to pull the Grand Goblin. That's a very big disadvantage now. Defend my map. Thank you. Alright, okay, that's it. I lose. GG. Good game. That's how I told you I suck, Truff. I might be able to win. Hey, thanks for the follow. Which kid? Yeah, thanks for the follow, man. I didn't know there's someone watching. Because the Twitch counter didn't show. It's just like showing me I'm watching. Good game anyway. Okay, let's go for pre-made deck. Oh, I got a good one. Thanks for the follow again. Wow, Golem. Okay, favorite. But with no tornado. I forget about that. Your cycle deck. Thank you. Yep, thank you. I tell you, I cannot let you do this. Okay. Not too bad. You managed to block that. Luckily, no musketeer at the back. Zap miss. Okay, but we missed the dragon. So not too bad. Not too shabby. Okay, I can do this and then go along. Oh, I cannot afford the one hit anymore. Yeah, golem. And then our witch out at the back. So this just go full support now. Okay, nice. Yes. Yes, full support since I still got golem mites. Middle of the thing. Yeah, power. As long as Golem, I can defend 1 minute, I'm good. Good game. Yeah, because my main deck is a Golem deck. Very roughly know how to play. Not too bad. Anymore? No, no more. It's after 12. Okay, let me signal the clan members to do. Else tomorrow morning they will sure forget. That's the job of a co-leader. I even need to remind the leader. Let's see, Shopee mini cannon card. No cannon card. I need this. Okay. The rest, not so important. they play 50 common cards. Do I have common cards in my deck? Yeah, snowball, that's it. Okay. This one is done. The action, everything is done. Challenge I will do tomorrow. Since that's 3 days, I'll do over the weekend. Yeah. So if you need a beat down, Cannon Cut is very good with Golem. And how to say, Dark Knight also very good. Dark Knight, I think Bandit also is a good card. Now the more better card is the Goblin Cage. Is it called Goblin Cage or something? Yeah, Goblin Cage is one of the good cards also. What else? Of course, if you like Night Witch, you can play Night Witch, but Night Witch not so good nowadays. So yeah, I play Electro Dragon before, but lose to Lightning. I think Cannon Cut is the better one, or Ice Wizard is also very good. Cannon Cut is better because I can block the double prints. Yeah, with Cannon Cut. If I change to others, usually I will lose. Because I try with Electro Dragon to counter them, then I'll get Lightning. Yeah, then once this one died, it's GG already. The tower will be gone. So the best is still Cannon Cut. Very good in defending. Goblin Cage is also very good in defending. Dark Prince is also very good. Yeah, and consider all these cards. Okay, I'll stop here for tonight. Continue tomorrow. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks, Twitch Kid. Twitch Kid. Yeah, thanks for the follow again. I'll see you tomorrow. Good night. Bye. See you tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye.